Have you ever wondered how caterpillars turn into butterflies?
Actually, yes!
Then, this is the perfect STEM activity for you. Today, we will be doing a super cool caterpillar to butterfly science activity. So, are you ready to get started?
Yes!
Let's go!
Let's have a look at what you will need for this fantastic butterfly science activity. You will need balloons, preferably green, a black permanent marker, some vinegar, some baking soda, a clear plastic bottle, a tray, a funnel, and a measuring spoon. Let's get started. Step 1. Draw a butterfly onto the balloon on one side. Step 2. Now draw a caterpillar onto the same balloon on the other side. Step 3. Add a little vinegar into the empty plastic bottle. But not too much. You only need a little bit to create this reaction. Step 4. Now add a spoonful of baking soda into the balloon by inserting a funnel into the opening of the balloon. Step 5. Attach the balloon to the bottle with vinegar. Be careful not to spill any of the baking soda. When you hang the balloon, be sure to hang it on the caterpillar side. When a caterpillar is fully grown, it stops eating and forms a chrysalis, also known as a pupa. The caterpillar undergoes a metamorphosis, and when complete, it emerges from the chrysalis as a butterfly. Now it's time for the STEM challenge. Can you make your butterfly grow? Let's see. Step 6. Lift up the caterpillar balloon and allow the baking soda to fall into the container. Watch and see what happens next. Wow! It's so cool! Your balloon will fill up with the gases released from the chemical reaction between the vinegar and baking soda. When baking soda and vinegar mix, they release carbon dioxide. And now we have a beautiful butterfly.
Now this was a fantastic butterfly science activity, right?
Yeah!
Well, we are going to have some more fun now, so we have to go. But if you like this video, don't forget to give it a try. Thank you for watching. See you all next time. Goodbye.